2 years ago when we moved into this house, along with everything else that went wrong with this house, including the boiler dying 2 months after moving in, the hot air system dying 2 weeks after we moved in because it got condemned, and everything else that's gone wrong with this house, I found out that we had a moth problem because the carpets haven't been changed in since the 1970s. They were very, very old and they had moths. And those moths, when we moved in, ate two of my favourite scarves. I'm still annoyed about it because, like I said, they're my favourite scarves and I wasn't about to chuck them out. They were absolutely beautiful. I love them. I just needed to figure out a way to cover up the hole. So I decided, okay, if you're going to eat a hole in my scarves, I'm going to commemorate that by sewing you into the scarf. So that is what I did. All by itself. It wasn't long before it began to melt. It felt special. The snowflakes began to fall. The little snowflake just became lost in the storm. And suddenly it didn't feel special at all. All on its own.
by the snowflakes began to fall. The little snowflake just became lost in the storm, and suddenly it didn't feel special at all.
Feel free to follow me on the mailing list, that way you get everything sent directly to your email, and I'll have a new video for you soon.